huge crits. Oh my gosh, that was big. Do you guys think I hit my plus 22 weapon? Or am I already at 22? Oh no, I'm not. Play it in two tabs, guarantee. Okay. 26, 40, 52. In five tabs? I heard two tabs. Boom. We juice it. Dreaming for a second there. What were we doing? I think we're doing Vykas, right? Am I just an Arcana gamer? RNG? All my Arcana RNG never fails me? I'm gonna assume that he's just gonna taunt early. Oh, he didn't taunt, but we still hit it. 2, 3, 4, eh? Red, blue, green, white. Nice. Oh, thank God. You do. Boop, boop. Put that here.
No escaping me.
There's no escaping me. Build some meter. Pippa Hanzu's ult. Yeah. Pippa Hanzu. That guy's a real one. Okay. Hit our Evoke here. You scratch the healer early. F, dude. What do you say, six? Okay, let's use that right now. set out. We did it. We lived. We lived through a Vykas run, guys. Did you guys ever think it was possible? Cut. See what she does next. Fast enough. Right here. Purple ring. We're gonna use a serendipity. Oh, no, we're not. We aren't gonna do shit. Counter. Gotta hit the rain. Gotta hit that. Looking for another serendipity in a bit. Cross. Cars.
I'll protect you.
Ow.
Even more pleasure.
Ooh. Oh. Same mistake. Oh. Too much for you. Watch out for our uppercut here.
Yep.
Hey, he needs to be a little bit patient. Jump up. Dang, it took a while to land that connection. She was pretty squirrely this time around. I had to wait a really long time. In those cases, I should just be spiral edging. The thing is, like, Scratch Dealer, Call of Destiny, ideally want to go together when I use Cold Judgment combos, right? The problem is, like, if you're waiting and you're waiting and you're waiting, you're never going to do that. So the smarter thing for me to have done while doing that would be to be using Spiral Edge and Secret Garden, just so that it's not always just me just walking around waiting.
Right.
So you hit it. To win over Vykas's desire. Everything's going poorly. I could have saved that. I definitely could have saved my joy card. Ooh. Brutal. Ow, dude. Oh, huge crits. Oh my gosh, that was big. Oh no, I should have held on to that one. What is this guy doing? Okay. Counters really strange today, huh? Just stand in front of her. She'll still get grabbed. Oh my gosh, maybe we should have actually done it. Well, we're gonna need to play really cleanly now. We're a two man. Nice. We did it. We did it. Solo stagger. Let's go. Man, today's raids have been real clenchy, huh?